Part 2 of the missing potato chips. Let's roll.
I need to get the potato chips. Oh, you already got some. What's your name, Sunny?
My name's Tom.
I'm a new supporter.
Tell me the truth!
I said my name is Tom. Don't mess with me.
Yes, really.
I hate you too. Anyway, you better stay here. And your kid too, I don't even know where he is. I'm gonna go to my boss.
Sir, I'm here.
Dun, 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 dun. Potato chips.
Did you kidnap the news reporter?
Of course I did. I always did.
Oh, yeah.
If you didn't, you will die, die. What is that on your butt?
This is just my tag.
I must take care of this myself.
You're hired, by the way.
Hello, welcome to my manager's office.
Hello, my sweethearts.
I'm a boy.
Well, this is pretty awkward. I was hoping for you to be a girl.
My beautiful face. Oh, it looks so pretty. Anyway. You seem to have info where my potato chips are. God damn it, my car is falling frick off.
Anyway, I think you have my information on one of my potato chips. I'm running out low, so tell me where they are before I kill you, and then I punch you to death. By that, I mean scratch you to death. Where are my glasses? Because I cannot see without them. Okay.
My name is Tom, and
I really need to go home to my sweetheart and my kid.
You know what I'm saying?
No, I do not know what you are the sayings. So shut the flipping poop up.
Oh, crud!
No one can kidnap my a tag. What does it say?
Hi-yah, my face is running home.
Give me those potato chips, or you will die. Die.
Never. Hi-yah, sweetheart, I missed you. Sorry, Papa.
Looks like I have a job to do.
Now they're all crumpled. Thanks a lot, buddy boy.
Excuse me.
Hi-yah!
dead and sweet. Dead and forever lost.
Forever loved. Hey, dude, weren't you the guy that got killed by that kid thing?
Yes. I come back to say, he can't see me, only you can hear me.
I need to tell you, he is going to steal all the potato chips in the world. So, beware.
Okay. To be continued.